I'll use the bathroom again.
Will you please just relax now? Come on. You're gonna be fine, all right? Todd, no matter what happens here today, no matter what happens, you always gonna be number one in me and your daddy's eyes. You hear me?
That's right.
Sorry, I'm late. I had to put on my face in case there's any cameras or anything. Oh, baby, do you like my shoes? What do you think about them? I think that I need a really nice pair of heels, and these got the little stiletto thing going on. Cute.
Mom, Dad, meet Brittany.
Oh, Dad. Oh, it is so nice to finally meet you. I've heard so much about you guys. What's happening here? I love your scarf. Who's this by?
Honey, listen, this is very odd, honey, because we haven't heard anything about you.
Oh. Well, there will be so much time for us to get to know each other. You should be so proud of your son. He is amazing. He is going to be a big, rich basketball player. Very rich. Come on, honey, have some people want to introduce you to, okay? Excuse us? Okay.
JoJo. JoJo, who is she? Where she come from? Where she come from? Where she come from? She's skankish. She's skankish. Where she come from? Where he meet her? Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
Okay, okay. Put the book down. Put the book down. Here we go. Here we go.
Please be seated. Welcome to the National Players Draft.
We're happy to welcome our potential draft picks and their families.
Mama! Get in here. This is exciting.
Shoot. Let's begin.
You think Cousin Todd introduced me one of his baller friends? I need help with all these dang on bills ever since Leon violated his parole. My kids ain't had no father figure. How y'all kids feel about calling Vince Carter daddy?
Let's begin with the first pick of the 2004 draft. New Jersey picks Todd Anderson from Rutgers University.
Yes, baby! Go ahead, cuz! Number one, boy!
Come on up here, Todd. Todd.
All right, hey, come on.
Number one. I told you, that boy gonna be the next Michael Jordan.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And we have a few things for you here. Try this on for size. Woo.
Congratulations.
My man, May. Man, Cousin Todd got drafted.
Drafted? Damn this war. Dog, he was gonna be the next Dr. J, man.
Huh?
Cousin Todd, why him?
You stupid, man.
What